All right. Hello, everyone. I guess he's talking to me. So anyways, just hopped in here, and this is 3.11.1 PTU, and yeah, so I figured I'd just hop in and check it out. So you can see the new elevator panels. I honestly have no idea where the expo hall is, but I figure we can follow the signs. Oh my gosh, would you go? Jeez. Okay. Assuming, oh, Expo Center to the right. There we go. Oh! Assuming this is it. I wonder, did they update this map? Look at that, there it is right there. Expo Center. So you go to, it's over, essentially you take the same tram to go to the Commons to get to it, so.
Capsule now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers.
Yeah, so performance actually feels okay for a PTU server. Pretty interesting. Normally it feels really choppy, and it's just like you can very much tell it's, you know, PTU servers. I want to do two things in this video, literally two. One is to check the hull for the event, and then the other thing is to just check the ground vehicle bug. So they said in the patch notes that they fixed ground vehicles to where they should no longer slide like they're on, you know, on ice, and they're just sitting there. So I definitely want to check that, because it is so frustrating.
The capsule will be leaving the station momentarily.
I mean, is this it? I have no idea. I'm gonna follow all the gold. This is pretty cool. Someone's definitely growing some weed in here. Actually pretty neat. Is it missing the stuff? Here we go. So there's some shirts there. Some hats. Some more shirts for Aegis. Hello, sir. Do you know you have a replace me ball behind you? What's over here? He did not like that joke. Crusader. Drink. It's actually kind of cool. I'm gonna hop in with this guy. Look at the new elevator buttons. Expo lobby, expo lobby. So yeah, so that's, you know, again, this was just give us the area to test. They wanted to make sure that the servers weren't going to crash just by literally showing up here. So, alright, on to the next thing. Since we're here, I believe it's to the commons. Go to the commons, and then what I'll do is I'll go out.
Capsule the, now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers.
I'll go out the ground entrance, and then summon a ground vehicle over there, and we'll go sit on the ice and see if we're still sliding like it.
Careful, doors are now closing.
It's honestly the biggest thing that I wanted to check here.
Nearing next stop.
Elevators are, I mean, all the doors and whatnot are opening pretty fast, pretty crisp. Like those elevator buttons, but you can no longer, by the way, you can no longer just hit F on it, the default action key. Right now we can do that, but with these elevator panels, you can no longer just hit F to essentially perform the default action on it. So all right, let's get Gray Cat Rock? No. Let's get an Ursa out so that way I don't die. Hold on. Because, like, one of the biggest things was the Gray Cat Rock. It was the one that was sliding around. Well, actually, they were all doing it, but I just remember being in the Gray Cat Rock. There we go. They also said that they should no longer fall through.
You are clear to launch.
Sitting here just to test, and we're not sliding. Look at that. Just trying to hold still. I love how that. It's actually pretty cool that that's, you know, on the track IR, but also a little annoying as well. So, but yeah, I would say that has been fixed. So that's a great thing too. So, but anyways, I just wanted to throw this video together real quick. And yeah, I hope you guys like and enjoy.